Since my youth, I have been told that I was special. A prodigy of vast potential. I came to the Ishari Sanctum, seeking what knowledge I could glean from the Masters. But I found them fearful of the truth. I would learn nothing from them. But the old books, the prophecies they contained, showed me all that might come to pass, and all that I might become. Then, a star fell from the heavens. The sign that my moment had come. I will go west to Tristram to stop the darkness that the star portends and fulfill the destiny that beckons me. Prophecy sent me in search of the star that fell on this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
Seen anyone fight like that before.
Guards, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
I came here to study the fall of old Tristram.
Zacharum has fallen to
death. May be upon us all soon, but I shall do what I can to ease your pain.
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died defending this town.
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did.
but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all.
Welcome to the Slaughtered Calf Inn. Bring me whatever treasures you have no use for.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done. We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith, but if help doesn't arrive soon...
15 militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
What can I do to help you fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Thanks for the warning. But I won't be dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricade!
There! That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Need more arcane power.
Chaos everywhere, and word in town is that Lacdanin killed the king. If only this is true, perhaps our days and nights of living in terror are behind us now.
Exploring a cave with hopes of finding hidden treasure, I came upon a most grisly sight. A heap of dead bodies. Unbelievably, as I was searching them for any items of value, they began to rise. I must tell them of this in New Tristram before it's too late.
Attacks, at least for now. Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place. Still waiting.
In the eastern kingdom of Khajistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to... This order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a...
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton! Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again.
For a long time, Uncle Deckard avoided coming back to this place. There were a lot of ghosts here for him. This is where Diablo drove old King Leoric mad and terrorized the people. I don't know what really happened here, but whatever it was horrible. Nearly everyone who survived went mad.
Oh!
That is too expensive. I need arcane power. So this is Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star is somewhere inside. This must be where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some strange magic. Enough arcane power.
Thank you. dead trapped here. Akarat, save me!
Minions, stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Power. I need arcane power. Need more time. I don't have enough arcane power.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
You live. Fortune smiles on you, old man. I'm here to bring you back to Leah.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me.
I have fulfilled my promise to Leah and rescued her uncle, Deckard Cain. Now, all that stands between me and the fallen star is the Skeleton King, who has returned to darken Tristram once again.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Our time is running short. What can you tell me about the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
Leoric's tale is sad, but I'm here to find the fallen star, and the Skeleton King stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rank.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
I know it will be difficult, but she would want you to do it. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me. I'm sorry.
You are helping. You don't need to be sorry. Need more arcane power.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Heydrig, help me!
Not ready yet.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrig Aemon.
Well, Heydrig, Deckard Cain told me you know where Leoric's crown is.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
I don't have enough arcane power.
I'm so good, I astound myself.
Indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakharum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Arcane power. Still. I don't have enough arcane power.
King Leoric came to court. He brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat,
I need arcane power.
Dirt, it seems.
I don't have enough arcane power. This looks like a crypt fit for a chancellor. The crown is here.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then help me. I will use your handiwork for great things. I have the crown. How do I reach the Skeleton King?
Ah,
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King dies today. I must find the Fallen Star.
Power. Still waiting. More time.
more arcane power.
Not ready yet.
And I'm cursed. Once the captain of King Leoric's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart. Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement, and sent us off to die.
Ready yet.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have unfinished business with the Skeleton King.
As do I.
The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
That's what I'm here to find.
Down this way! There are my weapons!
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I suppose not. A strong spear at my side could prove helpful.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Need more time.
Never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
That is agreeable, though I wouldn't mind taking a look at them.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. Ah!
Let us seek.
Honor together, my friend.
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Not ready yet. Still waiting.
Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Need more time.
I tried to count how many to kill, but I've lost track.
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Surrendered to madness.
Thank you.
finally, the crater. It was you that fell from the sky. I don't believe that you are the source of the evil in this place.
I am. I remember falling.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I don't remember.
I should bring you back to town. Kane will know what to do with you. I have traveled far, only to find that the fallen star was a man. Who is he? Why has he come? He recalls nothing, but Cain may have the answers. This is what fell out of the sky.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news. But I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.
What skill should I master?
Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
The goatmen won't stand in my way. I'll get the sword.
a sword here, we will find it.
deserve death.
What could have killed this beast? The piece of the sword I'm looking for must be in this cave.
Him.
We must hurry with the ritual. Manga will be here soon.
It is turning.
Magic.
Who are you to take what is mine?
Yours? I believe you are mistaken.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
To hell with you, witch.
Very well. Let the games begin. Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more devious than she.
What skill should I master?